Coronavirus latest updates. The coronavirus COVID-19 is affecting 192 countries and territories around the world and one international conveyance. Coronavirus cases, 339,710. Deaths, 14,704. Recovered, 99,014. View by country. 1,035 new cases and 56 new deaths in the United Kingdom, source. 4,824 new cases and 46 new deaths in the United States, 269 new cases and 11 new deaths in Washington State, source. 112 new cases in Massachusetts, total rises to 525, source. 2,516 new cases and 16 new deaths in Germany, source. 1,248 new cases and 24 new deaths in Switzerland, source. 16 new cases and 8 new deaths in the Philippines, source. Alert 3,925 new cases and 288 new deaths in Spain, source. 122 new cases in Thailand. Second day in a row with a rise of 100 or more cases, source. 167 new cases in Israel, source. 71 new cases in Russia, source. 1847 new cases and 112 new deaths in France. 50% of the 1,525 patients currently in intensive care are under 60 years old, source. 205 new cases in Norway, source. 343 new cases and 2 new deaths in Austria, source. 39 new cases, 9 new deaths, all in Hubei, and 459 new discharges occurred in China on March 22, as reported by the National Health Commission, NHC, of China. For the fifth day in a row, no new confirmed or suspected cases have been reported in Wuhan and in Hubei, source. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe our channel for more latest updates.